Right guys, so yeah, at Atlantis Dive Center in Gozo, we're busy doing some HIRA training for the Day in Europe internship program, and we got 9 of the interns here, broke them up into 3 groups, and each group is getting an opportunity to assess different sections of the dive business. So we showed them a bit on air quality and things like that, and they're now looking at the small instrument workshop area, looking at the staff health and safety issues. Hi Stephanie, hello Natalie. And we're just sort of going through the equipment areas, just giving them a brief overview of how things work. So I'll run you through some of the areas.
I'm going to go to the office.